The Kumbh Mela is held approximately every 12 years at four river bank sites. Allahabad, Ujjain, Nasik, and Haridwar. It is considered as the largest religious gathering anywhere around the world. It is held in one of these places every 12 years. This year, the Kumbh Mela will be held in Haridwar, Uttarakhand. It will be between 1st April and 30th April. Historically, it is always conducted for 4 months. This year, they restricted it for a month because of the coronavirus. During the festival, people perform the ritual of dipping themselves in water. People believe it helps in atonement of past mistakes and cleanses them of their sins. During the festival, saints sing hymns, give discourses, mass feedings of monks or the poor, and people enjoy to the fullest. Only those with negative RT-PCR COVID test reports, which are not older than 72 hours, will be allowed to attend. Even those who have received the first dose of the coronavirus will require a negative COVID test report to enter. Devotees who have taken the two shots of the anti-COVID vaccination will have to show their certificates to enter. Those entering the festival have to follow strict rules. Wearing mask is mandatory. Social distancing is compulsory. And people have to sanitize frequently. There will be three major bathing dates on April 12, April 14, and April 27. Everyone should be very careful. The Kumbh Mela, which is spread over an area of 670 hectares, everyone has to maintain social distance. Total 12,000 police and 400 paramilitary force personnel will keep an eye on the Kumbh Mela. Total 38 temporary hospitals have been erected for the duration of the festival. Doctors and 1200 paramedical staff will help to treat devotees.